Thank you so much. I'd like to take everybody's attention for just a moment. You know, a lot of folks been asking, well, what happened to you? You look kind of beat up. Well, as I told you before, that's what women drivers does for you. Now, not all of them. These Tulsa women, they're different. He looks like he been chewed up. No, seriously, another woman tried to pass another car in front of my brother and I and hit us head on. And this happened about June the 14th, and it broke my hip, dislocated it, and broke my right arm and cut my face up a little bit. And in 3 months, I'll go back for more plastic surgery, and then they say they're gonna give me a facelift and it's gonna make me like new. And until then, I'm so glad to be back. Thank you. I just want to thank each and every one of you. I received over 1,200 cards, get well cards and letters. And boy, you'll never know what it meant to this old gal to know that there was that many people left on this good old earth that still think of me once in a while, and I sincerely appreciate it. We'd like to pep things up just a little bit now. Give me a gear of about a C, boys, and we're going to work Little Richard back here, Big Brother Dozer's brother. Anybody cares to shake a leg, go ahead. We don't care which one it is.